Aida is mean take a beating or get a thrashing in Chinese. So for example, 他挨了骂不算，还挨了一顿打。In English is mean one top of a tongue lashing, he got a beating as well. Next, come under attack. And for example, 处于被动挨打的地位，处于被动挨打的地位。So in English it means being passive and vulnerable to attack. Sorry, be passive and vulnerable to attack. And next I'll show you how to write 挨打 in Chinese. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. This is I. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is da. I da. So I da in English is take a beating or come under attack.